And he didn't want him doing even that little bit of work. Now, I don't know about you, but if I thought that the Sabbath is applicable for us today, and I can see how serious God is of putting a death penalty punishment on breaking the Sabbath, I would be trying really, 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 really hard not to screw it up. If you have respect for God's word, now, just because there's nobody enforcing that law doesn't mean we should treat God's law any lighter, right? There's some things, some aspects of God's law today that are legal, but it doesn't mean we should just be flippant about it. Abortion is a great example. The Bible says, thou shalt not murder, thou shalt not kill, yet it's legal in the right setting to kill a human being inside the womb. That's one great example. Well, murderers are supposed to be put to death. Amen. And that's what the Bible says. And just because there's a lack of anyone enforcing God's law doesn't mean we should treat it any lighter. That's right. Amen. So if I thought that we had to keep the Sabbath, and yeah, this world wouldn't be enforcing those laws, but if we had to keep it, I'd be like, man, we got to keep this. We got to do everything we can not to break the Sabbath. Now, obviously, I don't believe we have to keep it. That's been evidenced just by everything that we do, on Saturday and everything else. But it really is serious. I mean, if God is assigning a death penalty for someone gathering sticks, it's a serious crime. It's a serious thing with God.